Hello besties, welcome back. This video has been a long time in the making and I'm finally filming on my camera, so if I keep looking up here, just ignore it. I'm trying to get used to it. But it is Monday the 14th of February, so happy Valentine's Day. But also today is the first official day of Floweek here at Otago Uni, so I'm so excited. Although it's going to be a little bit different to usual years because of COVID and everything, which is fine, we'll make it work, but you know. So it's currently 12:14 and we've just spent the morning. We're still settling into our new flat, so don't worry, there's a lot of flat content coming for you guys, but we're just doing some cleaning, rearranging, all that fun stuff that you get with moving. I don't really know what our plan for the day is. I do need to go into town and get cord things so I can get this footage onto my laptop and edit the moving videos, which should be up by now, hopefully, if I'm onto it at all. But I thought I would just bring you guys along for Floweek. But yeah, this is pretty much just a welcome introduction to this week of flow in Dunedin. So hopefully you guys enjoy it and we get some fun footage together. Everyone, welcome to Nishan's bedroom.
Nishan, the favorite flatmate's room. Yeah. Come on in, I'll show you around. So this is the entrance way. And yeah, that's about it.
Amazing.
Amazeballs. So
we're currently doing
some Floweek vlog.
Yeah, I just did a wee intro and then I was like, let's come find Nishan.
Stop it. Okay, can I take over?
Yeah, you can go for it. You can also see yourself there.
Hey kids, so welcome to Floweek. So come on over, let's go on a tour. Stop it. We have a visitor.
Hello.
Welcome to the vlog. Wait, shout out to the vlog.
The chicken.
Look at that, it's yeah, a little chicken. Chicken hanging we out of the house.
We should show them the other end. Yeah, I say that. Baby, are you coming for the ride?
Oh, guys, look at the chicken up there.
Get down!
Boy, you get down from there, please.
Yoo-hoo!
Hello.
Ah!
I'm filming this vlog, and then in the background there's this one. Get down!
Oh, we were talking to our pet chicken.
I'll show you. I was sending Hannah a room thing.
I don't know if you can hear it in that, but
I don't even know how to use this camera, but anyways.
But anyhoots, we're gonna go back inside.
Yeah.
And take you on the rest of the tour. And this is some random shrapnel being activities.
Hello.
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 Okay, I'm making ice.
We're stocking up for Owick and we got reusable
Should
ice.
Should we eat it?
Hey y'all. Guys, Sean forgot to bring the filter for the coffee machine.
Oh, why would I do that? No!
Okay, so I'm currently heading into town on my own. We've decided to split up for a few hours and all do our own thing. Apologies, it's really noisy on this road. And then we're meeting back up to make dinner, get some drinks, and start off Owick. I don't know, I think tonight would be fun. We move some tables downstairs into our courtyard so that we can play like beer pong and stuff and invite some people over. So yeah, it should be good. But I'm sure you guys will see that all later. So I'm on a bit of a time crunch to get into town and back, but it should be fine.
Guys, I said I would spend $0 more, but I don't really want to get this talk. It's so cute and pink. It's Valentine's
Day and
I feel like I need a pink
thing
on Valentine's Day. Do I just get it? I don't know.
Okay, I was very good. I did not get the top from Glassons and spend like $35. But I did go to Recycle Boutique and find a Glassons top that was really cute for $15 and I bought that. So I saved money and I was being sustainably fashioned or whatnot. So now I'm walking to Leith Liquorland to meet the rest of my flat to buy some drinks for tonight.
like,
I think you need one.
Yeah, I think you need one.
You think it's
hey besties, we
good
just
morning.
Got our non-alcoholic beverages to
today,
have soda.
We're drinking
lemonade.
Yeah. Do you want to show them
what
y'all have?
Okay, so
one at a time,
okay.
Please.
One at a time,
so,
please.
First of all, I got this box of Glacials. This is the lime flavour. This is really good. It's got collagen water in it, so it's quite healthy. And then I just got a bottle of Smyrni.
And it has no sugar and no...
Gross.
It's therefore healthy, right?
Yeah, and they were both on sale, so...
So it's a win-win. Whoa. For us, and I lose those for him.
Tui, I think it was like...
Hey, Rana!
Woo!
So, back to Nishi Babes.
Hey, guys.
Hey guys!
Hey. Big summer blowout!
Are you giving us a haul or not?
Like, I did,
Oh, okay.
That was about it. Give or take. There was some other shrimp known there.
Okay, amazing balls.
And here's the
I got this
river.
Well, the
no, mountain. Show them the lake river.
Wait, hold on.
Show them the ducks.
Hey, besties!
Hey guys!
Yoohoo! Usually oh, there's some ducks, but I can't really see
oh,
them.
Oh guys, did you see the chicken fell out of the window?
Oh no!
I know!
Who opened the window?
Me, I did. Guys, I opened the window because I was getting a bit hot. So I opened it, and then the little chick fell out.
Oh my God,
and so I had to go down and rescue him because he was squishy.
Okay, amazing. So we're getting ready for back to school. Here's my uniform. This is my really fun uniform. Elise, do you want to show them your uniform?
Hello!
Look at Elise's primary school uniform.
Wait till you see the back.
Whoa! We're taking it back to school, besties.
Yeah, back to primary.
Yeah. Give us a try. Woo! Get it! This is the haps tonight. I feel like I've worn this uniform so many times here in Dunedin now. We're a bit overexposed, aren't we? Let's see if we can... There we go. But yeah, tonight's back to school. So Obvi bought my school uniform with me. She's a bit fugly, but you know, we work with that. And now we're just gonna get ready. Yeah, so Elise is cooking dinner and I'm about to go help her. But anyways, let's have a fun night. Also quickly, I did promise you guys a haul, so I got my USB to SD card thing. And then also the top that I got was a Glassons corset top. It's just this like khaki green color and it was literally like $15, so I'm stoked. It's beautiful. I can wear it for one of the themes that's coming up this week. And yeah, gonna go get ready now.
Well, apparently we're gonna go to the liquor store because apparently we ran out of ping pong balls and cups for our beer pong. So
yeah,
apparently
oh,
it's gonna be a lot
now.
Of fun. And apparently it's green and apparently we're gonna have a lot of fun. And apparently I had to check this cover hoodie on because I don't want people to see me going to Elvis Pulse Star in my school uniform. And apparently, we're already here, so goodbye.
Okay, bye everybody!
And here we will let you 5 out of 6.
Good morning!
Oh, key change?
Okay, hello!
It's just a beautiful day on Howe Street, everyone.
Nice, this is
the kind of man can. We should literally start a choir.
Yeah! Dog. Hello, welcome to Floweek, everyone! We're having a great time! We just threw the ticket out the window!
No! I'm sorry, I can't get the point!
No, I'm great! Thursday, week 2 of Floweek. It's currently like around 9:30, and I just got up and had a shower and done some cleaning of the flat, and I'm about to go and pick up Amalie. We're gonna go get a coffee because we have none in the flat. And then Elise and I have a wee little interview at 10:30. Here's to Tuesday. It's another beautiful day outside. I don't know if you can really see.
Yeah. Yeah. She's quite nice. Dunedin is putting on a bit of a show for us.
But anyways, I shall get walking, go meet Amalie, and catch you guys later. The streets of Dunedin are looking lovely on this fine Tuesday morning. Oh. Oh, Dunedin is actually a shambles of the whole of Flow. I'm gonna cross the road because I can't even look at it.
Oh, guys, look how good this coffee looks. She's a bit chunky.
Yum. Hey guys, so we had our little coffee date and our wee interview, which was a bit random.
I did give them a wee update.
And then we just went a bit shopping. I know, my hair is not really, anyways, do you want to give us a haul?
Yeah, okay, so we went to Look Sharp. This was all a bargain, if I do say so myself.
Yeah.
So we got two of these. These are for the horse, like, day at the races.
Yeah.
Kind of vibe. It is a flapper kit, but it's okay. You know. We got two of those. Mm-hmm. We got this cup pong, beer pong vibe. Yeah.
Yeah, I think these
are.
Oh,
and then, oh, where's our bling?
Oh, there it is.
And then we got some bling.
Oh, Pimp Sand, who's nice.
Yes. And then.
Oh.
And I just got. These, it's like Barocco, but
yeah, it was all.
Yes, how are you having a wonderful day?
Yes, it's a bit tiring.
Big summer blowout.
Correct.
Sorry, let me play music. One patience, getting lost in. Ready?
Let's not talk about how scary I look with this horrific eye makeup on, but I'm feeling a bit gothic tonight, and I feel like my hair matches the vibe, but I'll show you guys my outfit quickly. It's really not that exciting, it's just black on black. We've got this black top, this black skirt, and my Converse. And here's Nishan, he's not ready yet.
Thoughts?
Yeah, it's got potential.
Got potential? I would rate it 11 out of 10.
Guys, look at our sick outfits.
Hey, all four of us in the shot.
Elise, show them your outfit. Oh.
Wait, no, I'm gonna put this on the vlog. Ready? Go, 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 go.
I'm so sorry.
Pretty sure I just took the ugliest ID photo, guys. I didn't even know when to smile, and I just took it. Okay, guys, I look like a literal boy.
What is this? Oh my god. It did not go well, at least it did. Guys, free ice cream.
What a villain.
Hello besties. I have no idea what even happened today. I think I took you out to the shops with me. What did we do? But yeah, we went into town for some shops. Where do we stop at the supermarket? I'll give you a wee haul. I've been looking for these crates online forever. And I finally went to Taco today and bought them. The colours are so cute, are they not? And they just fold up like that. And I'm just gonna like drop some shrapnel in them and put them on the bottom shelf of my shelf, I think. They'll look really cute there. So that's that. And then yeah, it's like 3 o'clock now. Honestly, the days are really random. We don't really do a lot. I think we're just gonna cook some food now because most of us haven't eaten like all day. Get ready, we're apparently hosting tonight, so that should be fun. We're just inviting people over and the theme is at the races, so a bit random, but I guess we're gonna make that work. So hello besties, it is races day themed. However, Elise and I have, you know, done a wee little moment of our own, got some gloves to put on, and we're just getting ready to have some people over here, so I think it's gonna be super fun. Guys, we are so committed to tonight that we literally just moved our whole dining table downstairs. Literally walked this whole ass table down the stairs. Here's Alexi making pizza. Are you putting cucumber on pizza?
I'm just using up the few things I have.
Yeah.
It's probably a bit questionable, but...
This is student life. This is what we're coming to here at the moment.
Well, it could be good. I'll let you later.
I'm so excited for tonight. And it's gonna be fun. I just can't use my phone with these gloves. But also, I did my makeup and I'm kind of proud of it. So let's just admire her for a second. Yeah, okay. Anyways, hopefully tonight is going to be fantastic. I really don't even know what I'm doing with this, but bye for now, ladies and gents. See you at the races.
Wait, why are we using the martini glasses? For the
do it, do it, do it.
Oi, look!
Those are the martini.
They cost 50 cents each.
Hello, Andrew.
Hello. Hi, besties. Hey. I'm taking a video, but it's not good. Okay, so guys, here's the tea. What day is it? It's Thursday. We had a chaotic night last night, but it was great.
Yeah, it was a good chaotic.
And then we woke up this morning and the uni put out a notification. They're like, there's COVID
and
on parcel.
Got stolen,
so oh yeah, someone stole our funnel, so please give it back. Or my toothbrush.
If you stole Emma's toothbrush, actually don't give that
please
back.
Actually don't give that back. But you could buy me a new one and leave it in the litterbox.
No questions will be asked.
Yeah.
Anonymous will actually be in the litterbox.
Anyways, so they were like COVID on castle and everyone was like, oh my gosh. So we were like, let's be amazing citizens and go and get ourselves tested.
Then just two in places case. We went to get tested, we explained our situation and they're like, actually you can leave.
Yeah, they're actually like, no, and if you have friends coming, tell them to go away because we're not gonna test them. So
and it sounds like there's been some
chaotic energy circling this.
We're getting our steps in, so it's okay.
Yeah, and I'm literally in the fuckless attire because I just woke up and went
to
get tested.
We woke up and freaked out and like
ran
to the nearest testing center.
And so they sent us away, so
yeah.
Pretty much that's the update. I have packages at home that are exciting, so I'll unbox those for you.
Exciting.
So excited. But anyway, solid update. You hope you're having a wonderful day.
Guys, we came to visit
this. Oh, this is
kind of
thumbnail box. No. Heyo!
Hey,
we're just filling Jess on. Also, someone stole my toothbrush last night, but I just got a new one. And if you see our funnel lying around, that also got stolen.
Oh, yeah.
What is she doing here?
Or you can just trash them out the
unboxing my sheets that just arrived. I'm very excited. everyone, Shaz arrived yesterday as well. I don't think you've been in the vlog yet.
No, I haven't. Yeah. Not on the new.
It's a group unboxing now.
Yeah.
Not on the new flow.
I don't understand why they have to put so much like added
shrapnel.
Like.
Yeah. At least it's compostable, that stuff.
I'm so excited, please.
That's right, they're so nice.
Those are nice.
Yes. But it matches.
I know, guys.
It matches your skin.
I know. I'm so excited.
I love it.
Those are lovely.
Yeah, and it comes with two pillowcases as well. So like,
it's gonna look so nice with this
one. I know. Oh, guys, yes. So cute. I don't even think you can see it because it's a little bit over. Oh, there we go. Maybe.
Oh yeah.
Potentially. But yeah, that's what I've been waiting for, and I'm so excited to make my bed now.
Yes. Oh, I'm sleeping in fresh sheets tonight.
I know.
Like, it was so noisy.
Yeah, these are all my grosses, guys. Elise is about to film her grocery haul over here. So. Chaos in House Street. Today has been such a random one, besties. I apologize for the lack of content that this whole Floweek video is providing. But yeah, we're having a night off tonight with the whole COVID thing, and also just being exhausted from the last 3 nights. We're taking a wee break, but I just made myself some pasta. It's very yummy. Very student flat vibes. Literally like dollar pasta and sauce. But it's yum. And so now I'm just sitting here eating my pasta, and I don't know what I'm gonna do for the rest of the night, but I'm feeling tired, I can tell you that much.
Big summer blowout. Big summer blowout. Big summer blowout. Big summer blowout.
Oh, I've got a lawyer.
Big summer blowout.
Okay, we are very excited because I did just put my new shirts on my bed and they look gorgeous. This is the one piece for my room that I've been the most excited about, I think. So now that they're here, I'm like, yes. And you just watched me put them on my bed, but I'm just gonna show you what they look like. So this is my wee bed. I have like a pink cover, and then, ooh, I just think that this gingham pattern looks so sexy. Do you not agree? Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure you agree. But anyways, it's another beautiful evening here in Dunedin. And I think we're gonna go get some Rob Roy's. Also, I did thrift this skirt today and she's a bit cute. A little bit of schoolgirl slash grandma vibes, but she works. So anyways, yeah, we're gonna get some Rob Roy's because we're not drinking tonight, as I said before. Guys, we're on our way to Rob Roy's.
But we lost Elise. She's back over there somewhere.
Ah, Felicia.
That Felicia?
That Alicia.
Right,
no. Profile picture.
Oh, remember when she used to have hair?
Remember when I declined Elise's call?
Oh, wait, this is quite cute. Oh, oh, strut, strut, strut. Get it, get it, get it. Look at this beautiful night in Dunedin. Oh wait, this is actually stunning, everybody. Yeah. Oh my gosh, guys, it's been so long.
Yum.
Yum. Ooh, what a twist.
Last time I didn't get that.
Oh, Elise said that you got the wrong one.
I know, as soon as I said yes to the twist, I made eye contact with her and she's like, no.
Guys, I got lolly cake, how good does that look? Yum.
I wasn't meant to get twice,
was I? Elise also got lolly cake. Good morning, besties, welcome to Friday. I can't believe it's already Friday, what the heck? But anyways, it's currently almost 10 o'clock and I've been up this morning, I remade my bed, she looks gorgeous with these new sheets, and then
had some breakfast, had some coffee, had a shower. Wow, she's really productive this morning, isn't she? I had a package arrive from Cotton On that I will unbox to you guys later, which I'm so excited about. And then at 10 o'clock, I have a job interview on Zoom. Okay, but I will catch up with you besties after this. Okay, I just finished my interview. It went really well, but it was literally 45 minutes, which was kind of terrifying. But I'm gonna open my package now. And I'm really excited. I hope that my clothes fit because I'm a little bit nervous about that. I did have like a discount code, which is why I bought stuff. I usually would not buy this much stuff. But I really hope that all fits. It's just a white little cami top. I feel like you guys need to be closer. My apologies. Can I put you like here, potench? Yeah, it feels really nice. It's just this white little cami top. Thing. And I forgot I bought this because I almost went and bought it somewhere else the other day, which would have been a little bit awkward. I also, this is what I'm most excited for, and I really hope that it's gonna look cool. You've probably seen Sofa Dofa wear the black one everywhere. I feel like I should have got a smaller size potentially. She might be a bit big, but she's a really fun print, if you can see that. Oh, she's gorgeous, and she's like all ribbed and the button up. So excited. I love having colorful things in my wardrobe. This one I got from the Keith Haring collection, but I think it might be a little bit small. I don't know. It's really cute. This feels really good quality, actually. And it just has this little cute print on it. It's gray, it's basic, but I'm really loving baby tees at the moment. I've never actually bought jeans from Cotton On before, so this might be risky. These are supposed to be like flare jeans. Yeah, see how they go like out at the bottom? But I don't know if they're gonna fit me or not. They look a little bit, oh, I hate buying pants without trying them on, and I don't know if I can return them. These are just like a straight leg jean in like a beigey kind of cream color. Can you see that? Yeah. Oh well, I might have to do a wee try on. I'm very excited. I'm never buying clothes for the next like 12 years now because I should have enough, but I will probably buy more next week. No, I won't because I'm a poor uni student, Amber. Amber, come on, babes. You don't have any money. Okay, but I'm really excited about this haul, so if you want to see the try on, go watch my TikTok. I hope you're having a wonderful day. I'll catch up with you guys later.
Sexy.
Hello besties, long time no see. What has been happening? Not a lot. Alicia and I went out for a really yummy lunch with sushi. I think I inserted a clip of that maybe. And then I've just been editing over on my bed. I'm editing the moving to Dunedin video. Tonight is Friday and the theme is double denim. But it's really hot, so I'm definitely not gonna be wearing jeans. But pretty much half of Dunedin students are isolating because of the COVID, so nothing's really happening. But we're just gonna have a chill, drinky night at the flat and maybe play some games and whatnot. Not a lot's gonna be happening, honestly. This vlog is taking a wee turn, an unexpected turn. Well, I shouldn't say that unexpected, but we would hope that it wouldn't have come to this, but it has, so. We're just dealing with that now. Apologies if this is not as exciting as the video you were hoping to watch, but this is life now, so I'm gonna get into my double denim. Get ready.
Oh yeah. Hey guys, we're just doing a taste test of the Major Major drink.
It's
vodka, peach and apple with some sparkling water. The guy at the liquor store recommended it to us.
Yeah, just that liquor store there, guys.
Yeah, if you ever come to Dunedin, go to Meenan's Liquor Land.
Yeah, you can tap your own vodka.
Yeah, all
yeah,
you
can.
It's really
tap
fun.
For us.
So we're just going to taste test this now. This is a live raw reaction. Cheers!
It looks like a nice sab or something.
Yeah! Smells good.
Wow.
Wait, that's actually really nice.
Yeah.
You would not even think this is alcohol.
That's oh, really you have a Sauvignon Blanc. Yum.
Mom!
That was acting.
I'm gonna say hey to the vlog because I've been really slack. So.
Hey!
I'm just showing them the photos.
Elise has been taking some photos on a really cute little old camera.
Oh, that's super cute.
Oh.
25th of April 1970.
Well, throw that!
That's how old the camera is.
Throw that!
Yeah, is it gonna focus? Yeah. Aww.
That's so nice.
Awesome.
There's a really cute one, I think.
Look at these fun photos, guys. Oh, nice.
I cut out in a shot of it.
So, pretty much, it's double denim. We've had a few drinkies here, and we're going to go to our friend's flat. The two of us are kind of like a little wee bubble. We just hang out. Yeah, nothing crazy. We are being COVID safe, so please don't come at us.
It's How Pretty is Howe Street. Tell me about it.
Should I say Howe Street?
Guys, you're looking stunning. Okay, we're actually going that way, but you guys look amazing. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. You're all beautiful.
The sickest beer pong table known to man.
Guys, they're playing beer pong in the back of the
Soda. It's a really pretty color. It's kind of pink. Elise, do you want to cheers?
Cheers,
yeah.
I mean,
it's doable, but I'm not a fan.
The flavor's not nice, but it's really, really. No, the flavor is nice, but it's really fizzy.
The flavors are not melting in my mouth.
No, it's just super bubbly. Like,
yeah.
I don't know if I can even drink a glass, bud. I guess we have to.
Anyways, that's the end of our taste test for tonight. So, cheers, besties!